So you're one of the Air Force's demo teams.
We are. We are under the demo team moniker, if you will. We're the QF-4. We're added in 2005.
I'm not familiar with the routine. Is it similar to the F-16, F-15 demo?
Yes, it's similar.
I see. What types of maneuvers do you do?
We fly formation with other airplanes, and we have an aerobatic maneuver we also do.
Right. Could you elaborate more on the aerobatic maneuver?
It's an aileron roll.
You're not really a demo team, are you?
Well, not really. No.
How were you chosen for this position?
Well, that's something we're very proud of. We're basically chosen for our professional image, and of course, everyone on the team is seasoned, if you will. And but we think physical appearance is important as well as professional stature.
Back to this maneuver, could you describe doing one of the maneuvers?
Sure, it's an aileron roll. We do basically an aileron roll at the end of the routine. We split away from each other and do an aileron roll. It's not an easy maneuver, rather difficult.
That's it?
Yeah.
Let's change the subject. Tell me a little bit about the maintenance. That's a hard job.
Tough job, Colonel Rush. Maintenance is a difficult old airplane. Maintainers are much like us, seasoned in what they do. Very professional. And modeled again after the Thunderbirds and their maintenance team as well.
You guys get a lot of attention when you go to the air shows?
We do. Women enjoy our act, so to speak, of all ages.
On the ground, you know, the Thunderbirds have their shows on the ground. Do y'all do anything like that?
Very proud of our ground show we're working on right now. It's part of the deal. We are not just showmen in the air. We're showmen on the ground, as the Thunderbirds are, and some of the demo teams do as well. So we're working a little routine out, and we've been practicing that recently. We're still working out the kinks in that one.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, yeah. Flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will.